and welcome to Urke Electrical Channel. We are here in this house today. We are renovating this house. This is a very old house that is being renovated by us here. As you can see right now, we are doing the demolition. Okay, look at these old wires. This house was constructed in 1960s. It's a 1960 house. So as you can see, this all have to be removed and replaced, you know, put somewhere else. Okay, we are renovating. This is the living room right here. Okay, we are gonna do the renovation. We gotta change this thermostat, change these switches, you know, these old boxes, old receptacles with two prongs, okay? Two prongs receptacles, that's gonna get changed by the three prong receptacles. Look at this switch here. Okay, look at the faceplate. All this gotta be changed, you know, fixed. You know, put new lighting everywhere, you know, and we will do the roofing and everything and show you what it's gonna look like. As you can see, everything is old in this house. Outlets are all two prong outlets. They gotta be changed, you know, respect all. Like this outlet right here. Like, look this switch. See this switch is right here. This is one for the living room. Next one for the front door here. And the other switch, the third switch, is for the inside lighting. Okay, now what we're gonna do today, as we are renovating this one, we're gonna replace all these switches right here by this three function switch here. We're gonna put one bunk box here and put this in place, you know. Each one of these three switches here gonna replace. Sorry for that noise back there. Okay, so we will. And like in this bathroom here, as you can see, in this bathroom here, we have the fan, and we have the lights, okay? So we have two switches for that. One for the lights and one for the fan. So we're gonna replace all this here by this single switch with two contacts, okay? So as you can see, we have one and two in this one here. You know, all this gotta be removed. This fan here gotta be removed, okay? And as you can see right now, this switch is to turn like the right one, you gotta press down, okay? Press up to turn it off. The fan, same thing. Turn to turn it on, you press down. You know, right now, normally, supposed to press up to turn it on, press down to turn it off. All that you gotta fix, okay? And this is the rooms. The rooms, there's no lights on the roof. No lights is, there's no lights in these rooms. Yeah, in the rooms, there are no lights. We gotta put lights in this, in the roofs right here. See, all the roofs don't have lights. So we gotta fix everything, fix all the receptacles. Yeah. Okay. In this house, somebody did put this outlet in the bathroom here. As you can see, this is the bathroom. So somebody did put this outlet here. That is not by code. The code required to have a GFCI breaker in the bathroom. So we are gonna change this receptacle here by this one. So it's the renovation, and we gotta put everything per code over here, okay? Before we leave this house. So this is the bathroom where someone put a regular receptacle. It's not by code. We're gonna do that. Okay, the regular receptacle, we have turn off the power, the panel, and we take out the regular receptacle. As you can see, we have two cables coming here. We have four wires, two neutrals, two hot wires. So we are gonna put everything on the line side of the GFCI receptacle, because we are not sure we are supposed to protect a downstream load here. So you're not gonna try to find out even. You just can, you know, put everything on the line side of the receptacle. Two wires on each terminal. Okay, this is the GFCI receptacle right here. Two white wires on the long slot of the GFCI, the neutral side, and the two black wires on the short slot. And tie it nice, and we're gonna put it in the box and tie it, put up the cover, turn back the power on. So this is the GFCI on the wall. As you can see right now, it put the power back on, but still not on. So to put it on, you gotta reset. Okay, now as you can see, you have the blue light on. So that means there's power on it. And as you can see, this has a good feature. And that's what I can show you.